Bienvenidos al main event aquí en el LBI Show y feliz año nuevo.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Light Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing High Voltage from Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is the World Light Heavyweight Champion, GT.
We are just moments out from the start of this WWE singles matchup. Come on, I'm getting anxious. Let's get it going. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. You better look out.
Bueno, ya era tiempo que alguien retara a GT, pero el que lo está retando, ya verá quién es. Compañero para el título de peso liviano. Increíble. Pero vamos a ver, quizá quiere comprobar quién es el mejor en la pareja, como hizo el Guerrero con el Rey Misterio. Vamos a ver de los dos quién es el mejor.
Being delivered. this point. Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole, but I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, what a move! What a smart move! Dodges to the side of that one. What a counter that was! Narrowly avoids the attack there. Continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing
stars. Dodges to the side of that one. Nice dodge there. There's the FTF stretching the neck and spine. They're going to have to tap out. Oh, that's going to hurt. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. Two! Avoids the attack there. A strike out of nowhere. Well, we're on the move here. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Stay vertical after the belly-to-belly suplex. One of the best moves ever to take your opponent off his feet. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
One! Que GT quiere usar la mesa de los anunciadores.
And he touches that one. He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. The champ seems to have his number here tonight. But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory. Inside the ring now. Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Tremendo lazo, vaquero, señores y señores.
That one. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. And I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say. And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come. Uh-oh. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down. Oh, that slam was vicious. Good grief. How is he still conscious?
Oh, casi, casi gana GT.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Va a romper brazos.
And there's the submission move. Will this do it? Avoids the impact there. But he failed to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. He's in full-on attack mode now. We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. Not today. Too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. That'll leave you gasping for air. Look at this. He's in full control of this one. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Nice dodge there. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Nowhere to go. There's no escaping this. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. Look, he's still going. How? How is this possible? And he touches that one. Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Look at this. Somehow he's still going. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that that often. You got to make the best. Great counter. Cole, what do you got in mind? He's inflicting some serious pain here. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Su F5.
We know what this is.
Elo plancha. Una, dos. Y ya tenemos un nuevo campeón de peso liviano. El compañero y pareja de Misterio Boy GT. Ángel Infernal. Es el nuevo campeón de peso liviano. Ganándole a su compañero de pareja. Misterio Boy GT, Ángel Infernal con su movimiento especial. Ahí fue como le ganó. Pues felicidades a Ángel Infernal, probando ser el mejor de los dos. Y espero que esto no afecte su amistad con Misterio Boy GT.
Big win. I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night. What a way to end this night of WWE.